You know Mark, right?
Good. Yeah. And no
regular. So you guys heading to Vegas?
Mm-hmm.
For business or pleasure?
Good day, everybody. A little bit of explanation for the previous video clips. Yep, what you see is me. I'm down in Nevada right now, pulling out of Vegas. One of the few that has no problem getting out of Vegas in short order. Not my kind of place. Well, I am down here for a reason. A reason I cannot yet divulge. But safe to say, I've got a pretty busy couple of days ahead. And once I know what's going to be going on, I will have another video to detail it. But in the meantime, I'm going to be headed towards Arizona land here. And if I can pull it off, I'm going to make a stop out of the Hoover Dam. Boy, I'm going to drive right over the thing. I intend to stop and take some video over one side or the other of it. But we'll see you down that way. It's about 12 miles away, so see you in a few.
When possible, Highway 172, Nevada Highway.
And there it is.
Turn around when possible. around when possible. Highway 170. Highway 172, Nevada Highway.
Well, here we are, we're putting Kingman over our shoulders. Time to go home. I think things were pretty productive here. We'll find out tomorrow. And of course, by the time this video gets posted, I will already know what will be the occurrence. But we head home. Unfortunately, yesterday during lunch, I ended up with some real spooky news about Bear, one of my dogs. So I'm kind of really chomping the bit to get my butt home. He's currently being held at the veterinary hospital. So don't know why he's just really sick and really acting funny. And they can't find anything wrong, but he's just not right. One of those types of things. So gotta want to get home, and of course I'm going to be 5 hours in a car, or no, 7 hours in a car in total here, and 5 hours in the air to get home. So it'll be late before I get home. We have to find out tomorrow. So I try to make my way home as expediently as I possibly can, given the fact that a good portion of today is going to be on somebody else's schedule. We will head down the road and
take the exit right, 48 US 93 northbound Beale Street. Then turn right.
And we'll get on home. We'll get back across the Boulder Dam and whatnot, and back into Las Vegas,
right.
And we'll see you down as we make our way back to Bismarck and then Williston.
US 93 northbound for 8.4 miles.
You can see by the big steel off to the right, we are coming up on Hoover Dam. We're going over that bridge. Literally saw a little glimpse of Lake Mead as we just came across that last little stretch of road here. So here's, I think, is our bypass bridge, and the dam should be over there. I don't know if we're going to be able to see it or not. No, they made the barrier too high, at least for this section. Still neat to drive through all this barren Mars-like rock. was hoping we would get a glimpse of the dam going back, but they made the barriers too high. But that's okay. It's pretty neat through here. This, we're officially in Nevada because we're going to be dropping off of a divided highway here, so we will see you when I get more towards Vegas. Quarter after seven, I'm back in North Dakota. Long trip, basically utilizing every form of transportation that exists to get home. Cars, planes, trains, buses. But we got the final slog to the house here, 5 hours thereabouts to get there. So that's where we're gonna head, and we will see you at home.